too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night, Casey. It's cool.
Yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, it's 1-6. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid.
She could have got away.
Two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up her little head in the crosshairs, and pow! That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd really like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. you live longer.
Check over that way. Fuck me! Thank you. I'm going over this way. Go check down there. take over that one. You guys, take over that one. Where's this guy?
Hey, just be cool, man. Take it easy, all right?
What's going on? Are you okay?
Thank you. Where are you, motherfucker? Take it easy. Everything's cool, man.
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time. Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us.
Watch yourself on these drops.
Down, down, down.
Let's get out of here. There's
more of them. All right. I don't think they saw us.